Hey YouTube, it's McStagger here, and as you just saw here, we just got another unit to join our ranks. So this episode, now before I continue, I did again just go a little bit forward into in time. What? Just a little bit over ahead in time, so that these guys would spawn in. And so now I'm just gonna test these marines and see if I can just go here. And welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4. So what's your issue here? Why are you red? Why is you red? Why is you red? Can I not land? What is the point of you then? You have no purpose. What? I don't understand. That's what I don't understand. Well, I also made sure that we're within at least 30 days of being at war with those guys, and then we're within 30 days of being at war with Wisconsin, so we're just gonna go zoop. And so once both these are in war, I'm actually pretty low on resources right now, so I could use some tires. But I also, to make sure that these don't run out of resources, I need aluminum and steel, and then also some oil. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go straight this way and then go down for the ultimate oil, and then aluminum, just take over Texas, and then I can probably steam the rest of these guys. I probably need to actually take care of this guy so that I can get the rest of this Michigan pieces here. So once both these are ready to go to war, I'm going to start declaring war on this guy, and then Missouri. Ooh, construction, cool. So let's get some more research. Let's go with factory output. There we go. That should at least help us with getting some more stuffs. Yep, it's stuffs. So now we're waiting on these guys to spawn in, and I believe, so June 30th, and these guys come in just before that. So when those guys come in, I'm gonna assign them to these guys and then just move my way up through here as I then declare war on both of these guys and then just capitulate both of them. Now I'm still at war with Michigan, so I'm gonna come up here, take up this guy, and then once I declare war, I can then just justify. Right now it's gonna take 200 days, but once I declare war on both these guys, it shouldn't take too long. So just 9 more days. So how have you guys been? For me, it's been the same day of recording, but, and yes, it's been the same day for the past 4 or 5 episodes, and that's because I want to get ahead on my recordings, and so that you guys can get at least some extra videos, and so that you guys can just get a continuous stream of videos. And I think that's how I'm going to start attacking this from now on, is just record excessively on the weekends, upload throughout the week by just scheduling the videos. And for this week, it's going to be Hearts of Iron, and then next week it's going to be Istrilid, and then I'm going to do a combination of the two, or just do Hearts of Iron 4 or Istrilid and some other game that I'm thinking of doing. So we shall see how that rolls out. But for next weekend, I'm going to be busy, actually, so I need to make sure that I get these videos out, and then I will be happy. I will be well prepared for you guys and make sure that you guys get the videos that you ask for. And so here you go. Lots of content, I suppose. Now, this video, the idea is to go and get Indiana, Wisconsin, Michigan, and then I guess the Southern Ontario, so that we can then make Michigan capitulate, and then I should be able to declare war on more states without having to wait too long. That's the idea, at least. So I'm gonna, when I declare war, I'm gonna use the armored division to shoot straight up through Wisconsin, and then justification, so declare war, there we go. Then I want to declare war on these guys, 85 days, perfect, boom, I don't care. You just go straight. Yep, that's okay. Now, I wish I could be a little bit more intelligent than just going, yep, uh-huh, going that way, that way. So the idea is to basically just make sure that they don't have any units, and if they do, I can always surround them. Now, there's two of these guys, and I want one of them to go down, go this way. It seems, yep, okay, wow, yeah, these armored division is so fast, so come on, go here and up here. I want armored division to go this way, I want you to go that way, and so it doesn't seem like none of these states have really any military to speak of, so that's quite unfortunate for them and quite fortunate for me, because then it's easier to conquer them. And so there we go. Okay. Yep. And two more provinces. Okay, pause. I want to then declare war on you. I'm going to take my two armored divisions, go straight to Milwaukee, well, one of them will go there, you go there, yep, so you, those guys will take care of that, you can go that way. So once these guys capitulate, then I'm good to go on. And who did I want again? I wanted Missouri. So justify war goals, 85 days, perfect. So go. Go ahead and capitulate. Go ahead and capitulate, I said. There. You just, oh, there we go. There we go, capitulated. Jesus, that took so long. Okay. Just go like that. And then they should just do their thing on their own. And so now, Now, with this on the way and the Missouri on the way, we should now be making a lot of progress. So I want you to go here. Boom. Yep, I just want them to take over Wisconsin. Just be aggressive about it. And that way it shouldn't take that long to. Oh, wow, yeah, they are going crazy. Okay, so it looks like the computer is taking a bit. Let's just send you all the way through here and then back and see if that makes them capitulate or not. We shall see. So I'm using the armored division to really take out, strike these guys as fast as possible. What are you doing? Why aren't you up there? Are you? Oh, it seems that they're being attritioned, but you know what? They don't even have a freaking army, so whatever. Why do I care? Alright, yep. Now will you capitulate, Mr. Michigan? If not, I'm coming for your booty. Come on, Mr. Michigan, capitulate. Come on, Mr. Pish. Come on, Mr. Michigan, capitulate. I want you inside of me. That sounds weird. Just move that way. Nope. Go this way. Come on. We just have to wait it out. And once they all capitulate, they will all fall under my rule. So I really need rubber, but I won't be getting rubber for a long time. Right, just one more to go. Great news! Perfect! Now, do I get more resources? I do! I have 14! How did I get that? I'm so confused. I have so many. Oh man. I have so many. I just don't have the resources to build anything right now. I guess that's okay. Well, Mr. Michigan, you didn't even capitulate. Good on you. Oh, I suppose he's got like two more provinces left. So, I want you to join this guy. So, in the meantime, can I get some infrastructure? I want you. Okay, research has been completed. It's 1938, so it's about time that I got this. Okay, how's production? Did it? So, I want it to start repairing. Okay, just delete this. Delete this. Delete this. But I've got friggin' factories out the wazoo, so I want to start repairing these as soon as possible. As soon as possible. Come on, grab the right thing. And I want the oil next. Repair these. So it definitely takes them quite a bit to get there. And that's okay, I suppose. Oh, so that's almost repaired. That's cool. Can I max this out? 12. Holy crap. So I got a bunch of construction going on right now, and that's good. I want the best infrastructure, best defense, everything. Okay, where are we at? Okay, looks like they were all full on everything. Cool. So now, if we're within 50 days of that, within some days of that, so you were gonna go here, then I think the next logical step, looking at what I need aluminum, so, right, I need aluminum, yeah, so, looking at my next logical step, I want to go to Arkansas next, so justify 200 days, okay, so I gotta first declare war on one of these, and then step next to get to the next guy. So resources, resources, we need so many resources. So here, I'm gonna go here, and it looks like these guys share, so I think I'm gonna go here. Ooh, I don't know. Well, here, 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 and then sweep across, because then it should allow us to at least get these two fully maxed out. This requires... Okay, once I get enough oil, I should start making some tanks, because it looks like they don't need, like... rubber, so that's nice. So steel, oil, I got plenty of steel, just don't have the oil. Alright, we are now within 6 days of our war, and a couple things came up. So we finally finished our equipment effort, and I now decided to do doctrine effort to get some experience for the army. And I guess I also just gave myself a bunch of political power, because I'm just like, I might as well, because why not? I mean, we're cheating anyway, so we're going to go full cheat, and I mean, I'm only going to use those for freaking waging war now. I mean, I've got all of my stuff selected, and these chumps don't even have a freaking armies or anything, and so it's not even worth worrying about, if I'm going to be honest. So, we're within 9 days of that. So, I got to take over this place within 9 days. Or I guess it would be 7 days. So, a week. I get a week to do it. So, I'm definitely going to need my motorized vehicles to really, really put in the hustle, I guess. And... so, once we start declaring a war, I'm going to justify a war goal against Arkansas. And that way, we can just really rack these up. So, yep, there we go. Declare war. Get those guys in. And then justify war goal against Arkansas. Don't care if you join the alliance, whatever, whatever. So, where are these guys going? Oh, sweet. More motorized vehicles. Hell yeah. Let's get you to join the rest of these guys. Yep, there we go. Come on now. Boom. Just have all these guys go this way, and I want you to go basically through the middle. Yeah, there we go. And rest of these the guys can basically catch up as needed, I suppose. Oh, well, I actually. Wait, can you not go over there? Why can't you? Okay, Missouri. Let's just declare our war. And that way I can go straight to who again? All right, Oklahoma. Boom. And I know those guys don't have a frickin' army. So, we're gonna go Missouri, then through here, through Texas, then we should have all the resources we need to take out the rest of this stupid place. All right. Yeah, joined whatever, whatever. I don't care. Can I not really go there? Mr. Michigan, why aren't you capitulating? There we go. Cool. So now that it's. Conquer everyone. Hell yes! Let's go! Easy money! Everybody capitulated. Let's go. Because freaking Michigan was the leader. Yeah. Well, shoot, I should have waited for Missouri to join, but they did. I'm so confused. Why didn't they join? Whatever. I'm gonna take them anyway. Come on now. Boom. Okay. Well, now that I've got the resources. Well, I've got a crap ton of stuff. Low manpower. Look at me. I've got all sorts of manpower. I don't know what you're talking about. What are you talking about? So, repair all of these. Yes, sir. Finally, jeez, Michigan took so long to capitulate. That was really annoying. All right, boom. And you can go ahead and start doing that, I guess. So now we've got all sorts of cool stuff happening. Alrighty, so we're gonna take Missouri, and we're gonna wait for Arkansas to. Oh wait, now that I've got Michigan to, can I declare war on you? Oh man, it's gonna take so long. Okay, it looks like it can do two states at a time. Are you not moving? Oh, it's just taking you a little bit. That's okay. These guys will take care of it. All right. Yep, come on now. Just take all of it. All of it. Keep going. There you go. Now you've got it. You just take over that province there. There we go. And those guys should catch up soon enough. You are basically useless. Let's just station you way over here. So why not? Mr. Missouri, you are going to capitulate whether you want to or not. North American Alliance, man, shut up. If I cared, which I don't, just so you know. Oh, you have to go around? That's kind of annoying, isn't it? Nope, Mr. Truck Guy, go all the way in. All the way in. Come on now. Move to the correct spaces. There we go. Then just line up. Capitulate. Boom. All right. Wow. Look at that. Ohio has taken over a good majority of these states now. Now, what are my resources? Oh, so good. No, conquer. End turn. Done. Was annexed. Yes, I know. I did that. I still need rubber, though. So, I know that these create some. So let's go ahead and just build a ton. Because I know we're going to be good on everything else. So let's just build those up. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. And that'll also help us build up our oil, actually. Little Rock, that's your capital? Interesting. Oh. So what are the resources again? So it's going to be aluminum straight here, and then we're going to declare war on Texas. Boom. 375 days? How long? Oh, it's probably because I've already got two in the working. Isn't that right? Yeah, so within 60 days. So by the end of this video, I'm gonna swoop all the way through all this crap, and I'm gonna call it there. So I'm gonna skip until we are at war again. All right, now we are within 5 days of our war. So as you saw, I started going towards more militaristic items so that I can start building them. And it looks like we are basically almost done getting all of our. So we have 30, 40 of these frickin' civilian factories. So we are pumping out all of this stuff. But we still have a bit of a ways to go before we get our oil. And that's okay because, well, from this next adventure. From the next adventure, surety is that we're gonna get aluminum, oil, boom. And once we get both of those, we'll be able to do stuff. Yep, Declare war, boom. When for you, 6 days? Okay, so just get in there. Go. 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 Why aren't you going? Just go. 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 Why do you care? Just go. 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 All right. Go. Oh, it's because I paused the damn game. I'd be so dumb sometimes. I'd be so dumb. I'd be so dumb. I'd be so what? Oh, I'd be so dumb. Okay, when's our next units coming in? Soon-ish. Production. Production. Okay. Where are Getting good production. Alrighty. All the way through, baby. Oh, yeah. You are kidding me. Oh, yeah, whoa. Okay, whatever. Alright, whatever, whatever. Why are they so slow? Why are they so slow? There you go. Boom. Get it. Alright, so now, declare war. Oh, I forgot. Justify war goal. What? It's gonna take so long. Damn, that's a shame. 125 days? Well, I guess another thing that I can do is take this guy. Everything's taking forever. Why is everything taking forever? You know what? It's probably because I haven't freaking capitulated one of them yet. Alright, you change your directive. Go this way instead. You go here. You guys go over here. Boom. Yep. Just take it out. Once you guys just take it out, capitulation is upon them. Alright, since you are good, just run all the way over there. Just get all the way over there. Just mosey on over. Yes, sir. Wow, I am making incredible progress. You gonna take it? There we go. Okay, capitulate. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, now that I've got it, it's still gonna take a while. Damn, what a shame. It's just gonna take a long time. Okay, so that should have given me a lot of oil to work with. A lot of oil. A lot of stuff to work with. So, what shall I do? What shall I do? Let's get us some artillery. And then increase our output for these guys. No, keep this the same. And then I have plenty of oil to work with. So, let's get us some aircraft. And oh, that requires tires too. Damn it. What can I? Can I make anything here yet? No. Not yet. Oh, that requires tungsten? Do I? God damn. Okay, no artillery for a little while. What I can do is just crap out tanks like no tomorrow. There. Make me some ships as well. Just a bunch of convoys. Oh, too many. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. You just move on in. Who's setting the world on fire again? Oh yeah, that's right. It's me. Look at that, Ohio. Capitulate. Come on. You know you want to. You know you want to. Come on, baby. Yeah, there we go. Alrighty. So now we've got all of basically most of the Midwest. And we also just got a crap ton more resources. Right? Right? We should have. Come on now. There we go. We just need tires. Also need to make sure that. Man, shut up. It's not a peace conference. It's me just taking everything over. I want oil refinery right there. Don't care. Alrighty. Since this is gonna take a bit longer than expected, I'm actually just gonna call it here. So, thank you everybody for watching, and look at us, and then look at how we started. We are making the world a better place by making them Ohio. But anyway, thank you everyone for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.